Deacon Paul's running hero once more.
Deacon?
Well met.
the army of the Valcheress is on the move. They are marching on Lith Myathar. I am glad to hear you say that. It is time to make our final stand. You have proven yourself worthy of this honor. We will make preparations all through the night. In the morning, the enemy will arrive and the battle will begin.
Vendui, Surfacer, I greet you. Are you aware of who I am? Chosen wisely, Surfacer. Now I will remove this foolish GS Halaster placed you under. You will not regret your decision. Ensure that I do not regret mine.
This is Commander Imloth. I have sent this wisp to act as my eyes and ears for the coming battle, and as the battle progresses, I'll report to you any happenings on the battlefield that you need to be aware of so you can direct the troops as you see fit.
Defenses set.
Thank you. the fight!
Archdevil Mephistopheles to you.
As you desire, great Valgeress.
I have done the impossible, you see. I have bound this fool devil to me as my servant, like a hound on a leash. All impatient, are we? We have much to discuss about our future, you and I.
A moment, mortal. I would speak with you. Tell me, mortal, is this the true path you choose to follow? You intend to stand by the Valgeress, do you? You may be useful to her for the moment, mortal, but when the time comes, she will betray you. I do like your thinking, mortal. She fears you, mortal. Yours is the destiny to possess true power. You need share nothing with the drow. The difference between what the drow knows and what she thinks she knows is vast, mortal. You are...
Hold. Why are you two conversing? What are you trying to do, Surfacer? Speak. I demand to know at once. Mephistopheles is bound to me, Cretan. He cannot betray me. Not as you can. Mephistopheles, I command you, destroy this surfacer.
I shall not do as you desire. She is dead. You have done well, mortal. Indeed, I was. But there are rules, and even older rules, that I must obey. She may have summoned me, but to command me to slay one who is an extension of myself, that was beyond her power. A pity. That would be you, mortal. Ever since you found my relic within the Plane of Shadow, you have been bound to me as it has been bound to you. Is that what you call it? The relic is a piece of my own flesh. Through it, I called you here, confident that your power could challenge even that of the Valshiras. Alas, I am free. I would begin with you, dear mortal, but since we are bound so closely, that would not be prudent. I wish you well in hell, mortal.
Serve you.
Thank you.
Pike Orbs. Pike Orb! Can't you see
you
I'm busy here?
For small things, you know.
To the f-
Thank you.
who she might have been?